darkness of this lonely pilgrim land, raising strong and mighty fortresses that I alone command. But these castles I've constructed by the strength of my own hand are just temporary kingdoms on foundations made of sand. In the middle of the battle, I believe I finally found. I'll never know the thrill of victory till I'm willing to lay down all my weapons of defense and earthly strategies. If I measure my successes on a scale of earthly gain, if the focus of my vision is the status I attain, my accomplishments are worthless and my efforts are in vain. So I lay aside these trophies to pursue a higher crown. And should you somehow use the life I willingly lay down, I surrender all my triumph, for it's only by your grace. I relinquish all the glory, I surrender all the praise. I surrender all my silent hopes and dreams. The price belongs to you. The life I live is not my own. Just as Abraham laid Isaac on the sacrificial fire, if all I have is all that you